everybody, happy early Father's Day to all you dads out there. So instead of doing a regular top five like I normally do on Sundays, I changed it up a little bit with the intention of bringing something special to all you dads out there. And if you're anything like, I don't want to stereotype and say that men forget holidays, but if you're not somebody who plans ahead, there's still time to get either your dad, your stepdad, that special father figure in your life, or even yourself, or drop a hint for the person that's sitting next to you watching this video as a way to gift yourself something special for Father's Day. So that's why I'm doing this video this Sunday, again, with enough time for you to hopefully, you know, get that special Father's Day gift going in time for next Sunday, which is actually Father's Day. So that being said, I was racking my brain trying to think of what's the most appropriate cigar I could think of to celebrate some of the really cool dads out there. And one came to mind, and for a couple different reasons. One is that the artwork and the whole idea behind this particular cigar is so cool and such a great tribute to their dad that it really stood out to me. But also because I figured that if I did enough calling and harassing that I could probably try to squeeze a little bit of a deal out for you guys. So that being said, of course, in case you haven't guessed it, I went ahead and chose the Padilla 88 Aniversario, which is a gorgeous cigar. I did a full review on it not too long ago, so if you happen to have missed that, definitely check it out because it go into a little bit more detail as to the name, a little bit more about the tobacco itself, because it is using a very special strain of tobacco, a very sought after, very difficult type of tobacco, and that is the Pelo de Oro, which is included inside of this beautiful cigar, which is handcrafted at AJ Fernandez's cigar factory in Esteli, Nicaragua. And of course, the cigar is paying homage to Iberto Padilla, who is the father of Ernesto Padilla, the man that I had to make several phone calls this last time to get a hold of him. I told you guys it was going to happen. I told you, I said he's not going to want to answer my calls because I'm always bugging him to, like, you know, do some special deal for my viewers. And he happens to be one of the few people that can do that because of the way that he set up his website, and he's able to, you know, sell the cigars directly to you guys that are watching, which is rare, and it's a really cool thing. So I, again, try to take advantage of that when I can to pass along that savings to you guys. So this beautiful cigar, you know, stood out to me because the box is gorgeous, and it happens to have this remarkable vintage legitimate photo of Ernesto's dad, Mr. Padilla, and his friend Ernest Hemingway. It's circa 1959, I believe, and it's this beautiful picture of him and Ernest Hemingway. So it's like a really cool box piece to keep. It's like an art piece that you could keep in your home. Definitely a cool gift, again, for anybody that you know that is that father figure in your life that smokes cigars. This is a great gift. And if it's not for, you know, maybe it's something that it's a gift for a dad, but also a gift for yourself. Seemed appropriate. So I went ahead and called him, as I was mentioning. It took a few phone calls to get through to him. But what he was able to do for us is, using a special Cigarvixen code, which I'll provide below, these cigars normally run about $140 or so for a box of 10. Well worth it because they're gorgeous. They're so good to smoke. This is a great cigar if you're a Scotch fan. So again, if you happen to have that bottle, or maybe you add this as your gift, a bottle of Macallan 25, beautiful pairing with, you know, this cigar, that nice Scotch in the evening. It's just a phenomenal way to spend your day, your evening, a holiday, whatever it may be, but a great way to celebrate. So as I mentioned, that this box is normally about $140 for this beautiful 10 count box. I managed to, I think I caught him when he maybe had already gotten into the Scotch, because he, I don't think he realized how much of a discount he was providing to my viewers, but we're going to go with it. So he's actually discounting the box down to $99.99. So beautiful box, 10 count box of these gorgeous Padilla 88 Aniversarios are available for a limited time, I guess while they're in stock, you know, so I wouldn't procrastinate too long. And the real special kicker is if you actually order in the next 48 hours, he he's gonna throw in a 5-pack of the Padilla Finest Hour Connecticut. So I've mentioned it on several videos. That is an excellent coffee cigar. It's like become one of my favorite go-tos in the morning. So you could do a couple things with that extra 5-pack. You could just hang on to it, throw it in your humidor, smoke it in your mornings with your coffee. You can add it as a different gift for another special father in your life. You know, maybe a father-in-law, a stepdad, an uncle, who knows, a buddy. Or you could just, you know, smoke all of them yourself. So either way, it's a great deal. And again, that's only available for 48 hours after this video posts. So again, 48 hours, take advantage of that deal. I've never seen these cigars offered anywhere at that price. It's ridiculously low. So I'm so excited to be passing that along to you guys. And again, don't procrastinate. I don't know how long and how many he has available. So if you're watching this video and you're interested in that, definitely click on the link, which you can find by visiting my Instagram channel. You can find me on Instagram at Cigarvixen. I'll also try to post it onto my Facebook as well, which is also at Cigarvixen. And I'll provide the direct link to the website. If for whatever reason you don't get on Instagram or you can't find it, you can go directly yourself to the website. It's PadillaCigarCompany.com, and you can click right on his website. I'm sure he'll have some sort of special picture. He usually does a picture when we do these little promos together, and you can take advantage of that deal, and I'll provide the codes below. And then again, I thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have a fabulous week ahead of you. Don't forget to do something special for that dad in your life. Hopefully you like this little, you know, deal we worked out for you guys. I was really excited about it. I thought it was the best one we've done so far for a box of these babies, because there's just a phenomenal cigar. So again, if you want a little bit more details on this cigar specifically, go ahead and check the review that I did, I want to say a couple months back, on this gorgeous cigar. And I'd love to hear your thoughts and your comments. Be sure to post them. Let me know what you're thinking, if you're going to take advantage of this deal. If you have any questions for me, be sure to post them below on the comments. So that being said, thanks again for watching. Have a great Sunday. Happy early Father's Day to all of you watching, and cheers.